Welcome to Stone TV's first ever Stone's Got Talent. I'm your host, Ashley Reynolds, and we have a great show for you. If you want to come on down to perform tonight, please do. No matter your talent, jugglers, hula-hoopers, hula-hoop artists, and even jump rope entertainers. I'm sorry, fire eaters, but Stoneham Fire Department won't allow that. But come down on down anyway. Dooley, Dylan, and Mark is singing Shut Up and Let Me Go by the Ting Tangs.
So how long did it take for you to practice that song?
We literally had one like hour practice altogether, and then we practiced that sound check today.
Wow, that's really cool. Do you have any of the songs you're going to play tonight?
We're going to play Vultures from John Mayer Trio and Time by Pink Floyd.
Sounds good. Okay, well, can't wait to hear you guys. Good luck. Tony's going to play an acoustic rock star. Yeah.
Hello? This one's called One of the Few.
I saw a sign that said, enlist in your mind, sincerely your dear Uncle Sam. Said you owe me a favor, now let's get it on paper. Sign me your life if you're a man. It's peace over war until the is true. We're dying to believe in me and believe in you. When you're one of the few, one of the proud, look at how many we've killed now. One of the few, one of the proud, people preaching a peace, but they don't know how. When I saw the sign, you know I turned away, but the picture stayed in my head all day, of a man in a hat who was pointing his finger, saying pick up a gun instead of being a singer. It's peace over war until the time comes. It's peace over war when we're shooting our guns. It's peace over war, but so I say, we're trying to make tomorrow a better day, because we're dying to believe in ourselves, and this is true. Dying to believe in me and believe in you. When you're one of the few, one of the proud, look at how many we've killed now. One of the few, one of the proud, people preaching a peace, but they don't know how. I have the utmost respect for the men in the green, but what are we fighting for? Tell me, what does it mean? Pointless possessions, land, even pride. The old men are rich while the young men. Turned away from the sign that said enlist and you're mine. Sincerely, your dear Uncle Sam. Now he sent me a paper, says you owe me that favor. I'm taking your life now, understand.
What?
Oh, I have that. Where do I go? Good job. That was really good. So how long have you been working on that?
I wrote that in a day.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you rehearsed it before you did it, you know? Like, how long do you think it took you to learn it?
A day.
Wow, that's talent. So, do you have any other songs?
Yeah, I got a couple more I'm going to play throughout the, you know, talent show.
Cool. All right, sounds good. All right, thank you so much for your song. It's really good.
Yeah.
Up next is Sophie Jump Roping. Come on, Sophie. All right, so how many do you think you're going to do?
100.
100. All right, I'm going to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, oop, 16. Woo! All right, do you think you can go super, super fast?
No.
Oh, okay. That's good. All right, great. Okay. Do you think you can go 1 foot?
Maybe.
You want to try it? One, two, three. Good. You do it way better than I would, so it's really good. All right.
You've been practicing? Just a little.
So how long have you been jump roping?
For like a month.
Really? Do you want to do anything else? No? All done? Okay. Thank you so much. Okay, so another song by Julie Dillon and Mark called The Vultures by John Mayer. Mayer.
Hardly ever hear the rest.
gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it?
So what's your name?
I'm Dylan.
Nice to meet you. Do you guys call yourself a band at all?
Not really, actually. Anthony works for, or volunteers for Channel 9, so he kind of asked Mark and I if we wanted to get something together to, you know, play a few songs for this, and, you know, we figured we've done it before a couple times, so why not?
So how many years have you been doing, like, just practicing, you know, band songs once in a while?
Well, we all met probably like 4 or 5 years ago, so, I don't know, like, you know, 3 or 4.
Great, okay. So, I can't wait to hear your next song. All right, so up next is Tony with another original song called Sky's the Limit.
A box, just look outside. Within the sky, you are confined. Comprehension could be obtained if you relate to those who've gone insane, but somehow manage to walk and talk, maintain your reason amongst the flock of people gathered one by one that set their limits. The skies and suns, they say sky's the limit, but I ask why are we limited to only the sky? And I feel like I'm the only one who ever wonders why. Chance to a stranger, different circumstance, who think dimensions are one-sided, finding comfort in what they're confiding. They say sky's the limit, but I ask why are we limited to only the sky? Like I'm the only one who ever wonders why. Why are we limited to only the sky? Your confining fields above your head holds no heaven but clouds instead. And what lies below is all that we will ever know. If we don't abuse the right to look outside, within the sky and below we'll be confined.
They say sky's the limit, but I ask why? Why are we limited to only the sky?
Great job. Did that take you a day as well?
Yeah.
Wow, great job. Is it just you that... Do you have a band?
No.
Oh, well. Great answer. So it's just you. Wow.
Yeah.
Who's Michelle?
My guitar.
Wow, I named your guitar. Wow. Yeah. Well, hopefully you and Michelle will play another song, right?
Of course.
Okay. So what's your next song you're going to play?
I think it's going to be The Wishing Well Went Dry.
Wow, okay. Can't wait to hear it.
Thank you.
All right, up next is Nicholas and the new walker.
Yes. He's going to walk for the first time on TV.
Do you have anything to say?
Say hi, Ashley.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Drum roll, please. So how long has he been walking?
Well, he is 14 months old, and he can take a couple sips by himself, but I think all of the watching eyes, you know.
Yeah. Kind of gets nervous. Yes.
But he's been doing it for like a couple weeks.
Wow. Do you have anything to say now?
Say hi. Can you say E-I-E-I? Yes, he likes the microphone.
Yes, I can see that.
Thank you for letting us participate.
No problem. Bye, Nicholas. Bye, Amy. Oh, next up, right. Next up is Dooley Dillon and Mark's Time by Pink Floyd.
Catch up with the sun, but it's sinking. Come back behind you again. The sun is the same in a relative way, but you're older. Shoulder of breath, one day closer to death. Every year is getting shorter, never seen. Find the time. I either come to naught or half a page of scribble lines. Hanging on in quiet desperation is the English way. Time is done, the song is over. Thought I'd something more to say. We'll be right back.
Nice to meet you. So I see you're a guitarist. How long have you been doing a guitar?
5 years.
5 years? Wow. So do you ever think you're going to get like a band, like make call it a band?
Depending on who the people are. I just like jamming for now, so.
Yeah. That's cool. All right, so up next is Sophie Hula Hoop, but a new talent on her arm. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, I can't count. Nice ending. I like that. All right. So Tony's going to be next with Wishing Well Went Dry.
Just killed a man today, and I watched it on the screen. The more horrified that I became, the closer in I'd lean. A song played on the radio about pain and damaged pride, and though it made me feel such hate, I turned my volume high. Everything outside is hell, I'll never leave my room. To think beyond what my eyes see means to meet my doom. And I wonder why, oh why did my wishing well go dry? I'd wish to turn the TV on and not see people die. Oh why did today someone was killed amongst a crowd, and though I felt such sorrow, I read the article out loud. In a film I saw the other day, a man was burned alive, and though I knew to look away, my eyes would just grow wide. Everything outside is hell, I'll never leave my room. Beyond what my eyes see means to me my doom, and I wonder why, oh why did it go dry? I'd wish to turn the TV on and not see people die, oh why did it go dry? All I saw was gray skies, couldn't wish upon a star. I'd toss a coin and notice that it didn't get too far. I'd wonder, oh, I'd wonder where its water went. My wishing well went dry today, and it only took 2 cents. 'Cause the 2 cents that I threw in, it didn't make a splash. All it did was fall real fast and ended with a crash. Now I do believe that my wishing well went dry, 'cause I later turned the TV on and saw that man who died as it all went dry.
This song took you a day.
Nah, it took me 2 days.
Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, so how long did it, like, did you write the music first or the lyrics first?
I actually wrote the lyrics first, and then I tried to fit, you know, the guitar around how I felt about the lyrics.
Oh, okay, sounds good. Alright, so we're going to have a special clip from Melissa Reynolds at home, and she's going to be singing.
At times I feel you, oh, but you, darling, makes me so confused. I keep on falling in and out of love with you. I never love someone the way that I love to you.
Give me more than what a girl wants, what a girl needs, whatever.
All right, here I am. Yes, Amy Palmarino from StonehamTV. I want to thank everyone so much for watching our first ever Stoneham's Got Talent. And as you can see, Stoneham has talent. So for our very first show, it's been a wonderful turnout. And those of you that would like to participate next year, definitely please do. Jugglers, we'd love some jugglers. That would be really good. We had the hula hoop artists, the jump rope artists, fire eaters, like we said. Yeah, sorry. Other things, I mean, quick change artists, you know some of those? Have you ever seen those? They're very good. Mm-hmm. So we definitely hope that next year you're able to participate. I also want to talk about tomorrow. Tomorrow we're having our first organization night where we're going to have many different nonprofit organizations that are going to be here to talk about what they're all about, whether they have fundraisers, whether they're looking for new members, or they just want to let you know what their mission is. So thank you so much, and we hope that you can watch tomorrow night here on Stoneham TV, our public access channel, which is Comcast Channel 9, RCN Channel 3, and Verizon Channel 34. So thank you so much, Ashley,
thank you.
Go ahead with the end of the show.
Thank you for watching Stoneham TV's first ever Stoneham's Got Talent.
Not America's Got Talent, no, not that. We hope to see you next year.